Is Kaelin coming?
It says on Toby's stream if you're watching.
Oh. Not watching.
It said K's played Unite. Come on, bro. Not even supporting your boy while he's streaming.
Imagine clicking banned.
Wait, I need Crossle.
Got into a game.
He still up the Crossle, we lose! He's going top, though.
Alright, the plan can still hold.
Okay. We can do this, I go Ninetales and I just don't die, maybe? Or I can go Gavar and ult fight.
Why you queue while I start up game?
Yeah, I'm streaming, right. Yeah, but I said we don't have to.
Let's go play something else, then.
Kaelin, I tried!
That's on me, I'm sorry.
Toxic.
Speaking of toxic, I'm feeling a fat lose on this one.
I'm feeling a big strong win.
Okay.
Right, log in, log out.
Should have just gone Snorlax jungle, TBH. Yeah.
Alright, why are people doing slow smoke? That's not it, cheap.
Why not?
Because it's not a jet button.
Yeah, but Elder Goss already goes fast. He may as well make you slow.
It already does if you go Leaf Tornado.
Yeah, well, he may as well make you slower.
The slow stack.
I don't actually know.
You are my friend.
I'd say it back, but you queued without me.
What, I queued without
you? Hi, Kaelin.
Yep.
When?
No. Not you. I'm being passive aggressive.
What?
Has anyone else noticed the slow bro? He wants to go fast, dude.
But Kaelin, yeah, you are my friend.
No, I'm not. Bitter and fickle.
Okay, I'm going for food. You can be fickle when I come back.
Okay.
Okay.
Fine.
Fine if I must.
Yeah.
Lone, we're clearly being punished for our working out ranked.
Yeah.
Especially since the Crossle decided to go up.
Or well, Liam is cursed.
What an idiot.
This folks is really trying to take the middle, do you know? Instead of just quick clearing ours and trying to steal theirs. I could have stole it, but I hesitated. Pardon me.
Who's that slow bro, dude? So much damage.
I'll fight these man.
I think he was shooting a water gun at me.
He slowed you! Liam, he fucking slowed you! He can't blink!
I'll fight this man too. I'm not a coward. I'm not a coward.
I'll look at that Dwebble.
Yeah, Zera Aura.
What is Dwebble doing?
His best, I hope.
Top 5 plays.
Okay, I need to dip out of that.
Oh, I didn't get it. You know, I need berries. We got Ordino as well, Liam, if you want. They're already on it.
That rabbit thought, dude.
Ooh.
Rabbit, dude. I got it, Liam. We good. You can rotate now if you want.
Rabboot? More like rabad.
Your buffs are up as well. That's usually what I do as jungle, is after I get all the buffs, I go bot, gank, help with the bees, help with the Ordino, back and do boss.
Yep. That's pretty much the route.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'll go top if there's an overextension just for an easy double. Plus counter gank.
Wait, I hit him!
What side did we spawn on? Grass or sand?
Grass.
Right, yeah, usually the gank goes bot then, if you're on grass side.
Yep.
No. That frogger deer kinda just frogger died. I can't see because of smoke screen. Oh my god, there's a Zera Aura killing me!
Is he going deep? He's going deep.
Oh, Wait, there's a bunny down here. There's a bunny down here.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
Damn, I was spinning.
Why is that bunny not down here?
Because your bunny was dunking, got to big bunny, and is now coming down.
Bunny farting.
Oh, come on, I live forever, man.
Hey, man, at least we got the bigger bunny now. Look how small he is! He's such a small bunny!
I annoyingly don't have discharge yet, though.
Oh, that guy does.
Really annoying.
He already used it, though.
Alright, let's just get this dread.
No. Nice. No, I tried to manually.
I'm gonna go straight to top for Rotom. Anyone wanna join? Preferably one with an A button that's super deep by himself. I like it. I like it.
Definitely into Tiana. I was too much.
Oh, boom!
Nice deal.
Great deal. I've had that. I like it. I like it a lot.
To embody.
That's a Cinderace. Another free kill.
Oh, that Greninja went Water Shuriken. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh. Ours did not. We win. I win, baby. Oh, Water Shuriken pierces. Or splashes or something. We both just got hit by it. You know any bushes?
I don't know where he went.
Okay, that's a...
He probably went back, because... No,
they're all top.
All their farm. We got Dreadnought.
They're all just ulted for literally me by myself. And literally died for it, sucked in. Alright, I'm going bot.
Please do. Alright, he's turning in. I was about to pull up the map and start using comms. And I saw he was turning in. Oh, I forgot that he didn't go fucking double team. Oh, he ulted out to live. That's Greninja ult. Literally free. I'm just gonna start it. Ooh, okay.
I guess, sweaty boy.
Man's just dead.
Alright, let's just dip out of that.
I thought my controller was drifting or something, but it was just Dreadnought water gunning me
away. I'm just gonna go straight top for Eldegoss wanna get picked? Eldegoss wants to get picked.
Eldegoss wanna get picked.
Oh, I can take his points. Yoink. Rotom?
I think our team's got Rotom covered. I'm gonna push here. Let's do it.
We do have the double ADC. They are doing it on spawn.
Mistakes potentially made.
My ult could potentially push it into.
Oh, where's my. Oh, yeah,
I got knocked up and then. Yeah. The rest is.
Yeah, I got crit. I got crit flinched or something and then I couldn't fucking pop discharge. I wanted to go in on discharge. Oh well.
Hey, we did not push that in. Retreat.
Yeah, let's just steal all their farm in the jungle and then...
Yeah, I just stole base.
Get ready for Zap.
I might have to hold my ult for Zap at this point.
Yeah, I've literally just got to get mine back. I'm at 50%. They're trying to dump top.
70. That's it. Oh, he flashed out. He got scared.
They're also chasing hard on Greninja. I might rotate for him, give him some help. I don't really want 240 dunks.
Yeah, he's just, I was scared of a Unite there.
Yes. Oh God. Greninja just appeared.
We can potentially grab. If you guys come bot, we can potentially grab a.
Oh. He's in the bush somewhere. He's still here. He's crazy. Okay, you're just dead, kid. What the heck?
I don't want to fight. Man, this fucking Eldegoss wants
me. We can burn Dreadnought one last time before Zap.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
This is a big fight, I might honestly ult for it.
I need it. I had to ult.
I solo ulted Slowbro, but this is fine.
There are auras on me.
Nice.
Oh god.
Oh! Fuck, I didn't even hear him ult. We can't ban Dreadnought, but we get a free rotate to zap now?
Yeah, free rotate
to zap. I'm gonna back.
Yeah, I've got a back.
I do not have ult.
Yeah, neither do I. Greninja just came at me, so I had an ult to get the kite advantage.
Oh, did he just ult?
He did. Okay, Cinderella just ulted me. Nice. Alright, let's just get some dunks. We won that fight comfortably.
Yeah, we can dunk, man.
It's the Dreadnought advantage, dude. Like, even if they get picks, you're so far ahead.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's actually gonna kill me. Yes, they surrendered!
Just FF, idiots.
Straight the Masters, bro. 22 in ranked! Yeah!
Yuck. Thanks. I hate it.
That's yucky.
I didn't realize this quite how loud you guys were.
I didn't get the sweaty Zapdos dunk, so I instantly have less than 100 points. Big Sag.
Is K's playing?
Alright, hey, I'm out. I'm gonna make dinner. Sweet.
Big mooded.